step up there and show us the John, son of Robert, son of Kelly, brother Bob, Karen, senior, and Lee, husband, police, father, Shady, mother, Victor, Mrs. Monica, and John, son of John, senior, and now, brother, Captain, Chris, step of Thunder, senior, and Lee, son of Tony, brother John, Kenny, Barry, Valentino, son of Barry, senior, Gene, brother Scott, Mark, and Lisa, Anne's friend, my friend. February 1985, Frank Oppenheimer, brother Robert, husband Jackie, and Willie, father Michael, our friend. May 1987, Henrietta Graham, mother Ian, Ralph, Sal, and my friend. March 17, 1988, Edward McGillis, brother of William, Jim, May, and Peggy, father of Shirley, Allie, and Jolene. April 1988, Ruth Manani, wife of Rocco, friend of Bob and me. October 1988, Morgan Schumann, father of Barbara, husband of Elsie, Barbara's dad. August 22nd, 1985, Irene McGillis DeTullio. Sister Millie, Margaret, Dan, Tony, Ida, Dominic, Nair, Scott, Olivia, and Joe. Wife of William, mother Mary Ann, grandmother Liz, and Billy. Me. July 4th, 1987, Peter Gunnell. Son of Robert, step of Kay. Brother Bob, Karen, Cindy, and Mary. Husband of Lisa, father of Shady, Mocha, Rick, and Lucy. My brother-in-law. November 1988, John Burns. Son of John, senior, and Mary. Brother Kathy and Chris, step of Brenda, Lisa, and Billy. December 21st, 1988, Barry Valentino. Son of Barry, senior, and Jean. Brother Scott, Mark, and Lisa, Ann's friend. February 1985, Frank Oppenheimer. Brother of Robert, husband of Jackie and Lily, father of Michael. May 1987, Henrietta Graham. Mother of Ian and Laura Sally. March 17, 1988, Edward McEvans. Mother of William, Jim, and Peggy, father of Shirley, Allie, and Geraldine. Father of 1988, Ruth Magnani. Wife of Franco, friend of Bob. October 1988, Morgan Schumann. Father of Barbara, husband of Nelson, kidney failure.
You're tuned to WKCR-FM New York, 89.9 on your dial. Colombian music is running a little late. It will be starting in a few minutes.